most fabulous dance next to prom, in my opinion. Are you going to go? I hope you all have a great time. Hopefully, it doesn't get canceled. We'll see, though. But hey, creative types, it's time for MCAS bookmark contest. Come by the library and pick up an entry form. Entries should either promote reading or school spirit. The deadline for all entries is October 18th. Winners will be announced at the Scary Story Reading on October 28th. They will receive Starbucks gift cards and have their bookmarks published and distributed in the library. Here are a few winners from previous years. Good luck, everybody! Now, I need to know, what else is happening this week? What do you have for us, Natalie?
Hey Vikings, are you interested in wrestling? Well, the wrestling team will be holding an informational meeting Wednesday, October 13th during lunch in K Building Room 360. All grades 9 through 12 are able to attend. For more information, check the email from Ms. Reyes. Also, are you guys looking forward to Halloween? Well, on October 29th, our very own MBHS is holding a monster mash, but there will be activities and food. More information will come soon. If there are any clubs interested in participating, contact Activities or Mr. Beer. Well, that's all I have for your school news today. Here is Jonathan with sport updates.
Hey Viking, it's homecoming week, which means our boys will take on Gabarino for our big 50th year anniversary homecoming game. The game starts at 7 and will take place at our Viking Stadium. Our JV team will take on Gabarino away on Thursday at 3 p.m. Good luck, Vikings. Now on to volleyball. Our Lady Vikings will take on Marshall away on Wednesday at 3 p.m. Good luck, ladies. Now here's Jasmine with some music recs.
Here are the music recs for today. For the first song, we have You Belong With Me by Taylor Swift.
It's going off about something that you said, 'cause she doesn't get your humor like I do.
Next, we have California Girls by Katy Perry.
California girls were unforgettable.
Next up, we have Loveful by The Cardigans. Finally, we have a song recommended by one of our viewers, Streets by Doja Cat.
The happiness are in real life ways. No final fantasy, can we end these games though?
Thank you for the recommendation. That's enough music. Now, on to Natalie with some movie recs.
Thanks, Jasmine. Hey guys, I am here to give you more scary movie recommendations. The first movie I have for you today is Dead Silence. After his wife meets a grisly end, Jamie Ashton returns to their creepy hometown of Raven's Fair to unravel the mystery of her murder. Once there, he discovers the legend of Mary Shaw, a murdered ventriloquist whose eerie presence still looms over the town. As he digs desperately for answers, Jamie encounters the curse that took his wife's life and threatens his own. This is a pretty good movie, but thinking about it till this day still scares me. This movie is available on Hulu. The next movie I have for you is The Strangers Pray at Night. The movie starts off with Mike and his wife Cindy, who take their son and daughter on a road trip that becomes the worst nightmare of their lives. The family members soon find themselves in a desperate fight for survival when they arrive at the secluded mobile home park that's mysteriously deserted, until three masked psychopaths show up to satisfy their thirst for blood. This movie is available on Netflix or Apple TV. That's all the movie recs I have for you today. Here's David with Game Recs.
Jello Vikings, today I have yet another great video game rec, which is Far Cry 5. Far Cry 5 is a first-person shooter game developed and published by Ubisoft. It is the fifth main installment in the Far Cry series. The game takes place in Hope County, a fictional region of Montana, US. The main story revolves around the project at Eden's Gate, a doomsday cult that has been taken over the county at the command of its charismatic and powerful leader, Joseph Seed. Players control an unnamed junior deputy sheriff who becomes trapped in Hope County and must work alongside factions of resistance to liberate the county from the demonic rule of the Seeds at Eden's Gate. Gameplay focuses on combat and exploration. Players battle enemy soldiers and dangerous wildlife using a wild array of weapons. The game features many elements found in role-playing games such as branching storyline and a long side quest. The game also features a map editor, a co-op operated multiplayer mode, and a competitive multiplayer mode. And the game is available on PC, Xbox, and PlayStation. Now here's Sanjo with anime recommendations.
Hey everyone! This week for anime, I recommend to you Kaguya-sama, Love is War. This is a romantic comedy anime that will make you feel good inside. And as of now, it only has 2 seasons. So, the main character is Kaguya Shinomiya. Kaguya is the vice president of the Shuchin Academy Student Council, and Miyuki Shirogane is the president. Together, they run the school along with Secretary Chika Fujiwara and Treasurer Yu Ishigami. Now the thing is, Kaguya and Shirogane actually have a crush on each other, but both of them are too proud to confess. So how do they solve their problem? They both come up with elaborate schemes to get the other one to confess first, but their plans never go the way they plan. So it's hilarious to see what they come up with. And that's why this anime is a comedy. The memes are awesome too, especially the Chika memes. Speaking of Chika, if you're gonna watch this anime, you have to watch the full Chika dance. That girl has moves. Thank you for watching this anime rec, and I'll give it over to Isaiah.
Thanks, Sanja. Hey, Viking, this week is homecoming week, which means during lunch there will be core activities leading up to the dance, and Friday is our big homecoming football game. Also, this Saturday is a homecoming dance. Tickets will be $10 with a gold card, $15 without a gold card, and $20 for guests. We hope to see you at homecoming. Now, here's your homecoming court. Best luck to everyone. Now, back to Sanja.
Thank you, Isaiah. Now, we haven't had one in a while, but I would like to give you a fun fact. Does anyone here watch SNL, Saturday Night Live? Well, if you don't, it's a very popular late-night comedy show filmed in New York that has a cast of actors act out several skits every week. And each week, there is a different host who is a pop culture figure and a different musician play. In fact, last Saturday, Kim Kardashian hosted and Halsey performed her music live. Well, the fun fact is, SNL's very first episode premiered today on October 11th in 1975, and this show has been running ever since. SNL is 46 years old. Well, that is all I have for you this week. Have fun at Hoco, and I'll see you all next week. Bye!